Good evening, Syracuse. Welcome to Citrus TV Now. Today is September 27th, 2019. I'm Katie Lane, and these are today's top stories. The Skaneateles Central School District has removed six students after they failed to get vaccinations. Earlier this summer, New York State repealed student religious vaccination exemptions. And in light of this repeal, the students were given a two-week grace period at the beginning of the school year to get their shots. Now that the period has ended, the students have been taken out of school. Roughly 1,000 children in central New York lost their religious exemptions, and 26,000 students lost it statewide. Almost one-third of the students in the Syracuse City School District who no longer have religious exemption have chosen not to return to school. And the Syracuse University MySlay system will be down from 5 p.m. today until 6 a.m. Monday morning. SU is shutting down the site in order for information technology services to upgrade their student information system. The upgrade will rename the Personal Services tag to My Profile and make the platform easier to use on mobile devices. The university says that even though MySlice will be down, other student services like Blackboard will remain active. And if you're looking for something fun to do this first weekend of fall, Ithaca is hosting their 37th annual Apple Harvest Festival. The event attracts almost 50,000 people yearly and is free for all ages. The festival takes place in downtown Ithaca and will last until Sunday evening. It will have an array of local apple farmers, baked goods, and rides. For more of these stories, stay tuned for Citrus TV News Live at 6, and that's all we have for you today on Citrus TV Now. For the latest, follow us on Twitter at Citrus TV News and like us on Facebook. I'm Katie Lane. Have a wonderful evening, Syracuse.